Well, they have it sold as finished. He's the original. I put this drawing in Metabang paint actually, but then the bucket tool, the fill tool, wasn't working in there, so I put in flipper clip instead. And then I downloaded this picture from the wiki, and this is how I got my colors for him. I just used this, and like I thought this was a good idea to get the exact colors I wanted. Because, you know, me not having to look at the picture and determine the colors. Oh, yeah.